baby. Let's talk domination. Domination. Kindergarten through pro through alumni games. What am I going to do? So, where are we going to get this domination? How are we going to do that? Goes right, there's an easy path to it. It's a decent path. Goes right through that wall. All right? Comes down to, let me tell you a quick story. I had a game, let's see, senior year. Professor wouldn't let me out of class. I had to take the test. And I got out there about 2 minutes left in the second quarter. Ran out on the field, got the ball, dodged two guys to the left. The other coach yells out, he hadn't seen me yet. The other coach yells out, he's all left. I was like, what? So I slowed up a little. I looked over at Dom Starger, my beloved coach at the time. Dom's like, get going. But bottom line was, I'm not all left. Dodge two more guys. Why dodge two more guys to the left? Because it's easy. They give it to you. They give you the left. The problem is, what are you going to do once you get over there? Dodge two more guys to the left during that game. Came rolling around right. Took a righty low hand shot. Ran off the field smiling at the other coach. But hey, there's three ways to get to this domination, this early domination. One, always carry your stick in your offhand. All right? Two, has something to do with this wall over here. Let's take a look. All right, second thing is basic fundamentals. All you want to do is get your left down. Make your left your dominant hand, if you will. And what does that come down to? Just basics. 100 up top. And then my favorite, down low. Down low, 100 up top. And then 100 down low. Now when you're on your right hand, look at my right hand here. Here's really, now I'm talking about close in. This is the second one, close in. But here's something you'll notice. In your right hand, when your dominant hand, your regular dominant hand, you bring your hands down pretty quickly. Shooting, catching, whole thing. So that's what you do with your offhand. That's your technique, is bring your hands down. You'll notice you'll get better and better. The more time you spend over here, low, high, low, high, low, high, working around, your hands will come down. Both then throwing and catching. So that's the technique you're looking for. And right up here, I'm all like, woo! Not gonna get much of a shot here. But slowly over time, way down. Third element of dominating the nation through your offhand is taking it back. Taking it way back to the restraining line. You're getting that lefty shot down, high and low. What are you gonna do? You gotta do it! I have to go all the way back to the restraining line. 18 yards. Oh my God. Down here, simple. Throws, baby. Long throws. I recommend the screw, though. We tend to screw them up. The whole trick is, keep doing that, and watch your hands come down over time. Watch your hands come down, and your statistics go up. Playing time and everything. Have fun, baby.